For the song Lily Mag, we have composers Agatha Morales and Melvin Joseph Morales, and their interpreter Bayan Barrios and si Nalia Galvan. Excuse me, medyo may sakit. And for the song Makisabay, composer and interpreter Carlo Angelo David. Hindi po ako naiiyak, guys. Hindi po ako naiiyak. Talaga emotional ako tonight. Mas excited ako for you guys. For the song Mahirap Pagselos, we have composer Paul Hildawa and interpreter Caleb Santos. For the song Corte Codigo, we have composer Jeremy Sarmiento and interpreter Lian and Nara. For the song Perfectly Imperfect Human, we have composer Mario La Carino and interpreter Jen Kubil. And for the song LGBT, we have composer Kai Pulido and interpreter Kai Pulido as well. For the song Tama Na, we have composers Michael Rodriguez and Jean Colombine Rodriguez, interpreted by Katina Velarde. For the song Malilimutan Din Kita, we have composer Marvin Blue Corpus and interpreter Nitro. And the last song for this batch, we have Loco de Amor, composer Edgardo Miraflor Jr. and interpreter Benny Bunnybag. Wow, talaga na Harry Potter outfit siya. Alright, so these are the first batch of the finalists for tonight. So 15 songs po ito. And now the moment you've been waiting for. The announcement. Ang unang pasok sa top 10 finalists ng PhilPop 2018 ay ang kanta na pinamagatang Believe It! The song is entitled Isang Gabi Pag-ibig. The composer is Carlo Angelo David and interpreter is Jex Pacasco. Para sa ikatlong pasok sa ating top 10 finalists, pareho yung composer and interpreter. Po sa top 10 finalists ng PhilPop 2018. Congratulations to the people behind the song Tama Na! Composers Michael Rodriguez and Jean Colombine Rodriguez, interpreter Katina Velarde, congratulations! And wrapping up the first batch of our top 10 finalists. Apat na awitin na po yung pasok. Ang ikalima po. Loco de Amor! Mr. Junior and interpreter Benny Bunny Bag. Thank you to the top 30 semi-finalists for the gift of talent. And we've made it this far and managed to outrank thousands of submissions. So we continue your journey outside the contest with songs that on stage. Once again, sa lahat po ng mga pasok sa top 10 finals, stay on stage. Same format, guys. Please go back to your positions. We are going, yung top 5 lang, guys. Yung top 5 na pasok sa ating top 10. I think we should, okay, don't worry because after your turn, you should pass on the mic. You will hear a medley and you will sing, you will perform your songs. Professional ang ating mga finalists. So, sige